7-4, one fall. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 581 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles and Omar.
Styles is one of the best in-ring performers in the world. And tonight, he's here to protect his home inside the squared circle. After all, this is the house that AJ Styles built.
And his partners, at a combined weight of 592 pounds, May and T. Hart.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a Match of the Year candidate.
And their opponents, first, at a combined weight of 389 pounds, Man Storm and Mustafa Ali.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
Please sit down, Byron. Please.
I can't help it. I got a goosebump parade running up and down my body. The New Day's here.
A goosebump.
And his partners, at a combined weight of 417 pounds, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, the New Day.
You eat your booty-os with, like, almond milk?
Well, of course, I have a sensitive system. All right, we'll just keep it a solo party.
P. The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
See.
Bam! Double impact.
We're not done yet.
Belly to belly. We got a cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Uh-oh, he's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex. Neck breaker. Nailed it. AJ Styles caught a bit off guard there,
which is a rare sight.
At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to. I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
Harsh impact. Setting him up in position here on the second rope. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
AJ Styles proved himself with some big main event wins before joining WWE. He's taken on the likes of Daniel Bryan, Kurt Angle, Samoa Joe, and Sting.
Accomplishments before WWE aren't as impressive, especially when Daniel Bryan is involved, but I have to admit, that's a Hall of Fame list of opponents.
Saxon, those AJ Styles matches I brought up before may not be WrestleMania caliber, but they did include the UK and Japan's biggest shows.
Yeah, guys, it's impossible to prepare yourself for big events like WrestleMania, Royal Rumble, or SummerSlam, but AJ Styles has done as much homework as possible ahead of time.
And showing the power of ambition.
Fellas, I almost got that warm, fuzzy feeling inside just then. Then I remembered that this industry is about winning. Ali needs to worry more about that.
I want to add to the discussion of Mustafa Ali as a role model.
You know, we know what's coming here.
I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
He's on the defense, and he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Toss to the outside. He wants no part of the outside. Swing neckbreaker. Beautiful technique.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Man, what a slam!
To the spine.
Boom, what impact! Oof! Nailed it!
With how this is going right now.
If he doesn't somehow start to turn this thing around, you can bet he'll take a hit in next week's WWE.com power rankings.
Ooh, what impact! A breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
As you can see here.
Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is